Declaration of the Shahada. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan Rasulullah. I bear witness that there is none worthy of worship but Allah, and I bear witness that Muhammad, peace be upon him, is the messenger of Allah. That is the declaration of faith. We utter it with our tongues, we believe it in our hearts, and we practice and use our limbs as organs in order to confirm what we state with our tongues and what is in our hearts. That is the declaration of the faith and the first and most important pillar of Islam. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, la ilaha illallah, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, wa lillahi alhamd. The next pillar of Islam, the five daily prayers. My brothers, my sisters, Ramadan should have given us the dedication to pray more and to increase beyond that which is compulsory to that which is voluntary in terms of what we know as sunnah and nafil. Again, Allah Almighty says, when my worship continues beyond that which is compulsory, getting into that which is sunnah and nafil, he arrives at a new level of relationship with me, meaning with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So, do not be lazy with your five daily prayers. It requires discipline, it requires effort, it requires you to fight your laziness. You must fulfill your salah all the time, your life.